Yeah, there are a lot of alternatives. Just because you've been injured in an accident and you have a claim against someone doesn't mean you're going to hire a lawyer and sue someone right away. Many cases, in fact, most cases are settled without filing suit, without litigation. It's a process of informing the insurance company for the at-fault individual. This is how the accident happened. These are our client's damages. And many times those cases can be settled without litigation.